create a page. Center artboard. Hit L, make a circle. I am making 800 by 800. Make sure you have no fill and only stroke selected. Center the circle. Hit C and hit Ctrl C and Ctrl F to place in place. Resize the copied circle by half. Make another copy of the new circle. Shift click the outer circle and then click the outer circle to make it the main object. And in the align window, select align to top. Again, deselect everything. Select the lower circle and again shift click the outer circle. And this time click align to bottom. Deselect everything. Select the inner circle, small circle, and resize it. And hit Ctrl C and Ctrl F and resize it by 125 pixels. Do the same with the other circle. That's your basic shape. You need to do something if you are using a white background. Select the outer circle, go to Pathfinder and select offset path. Select by 10 pixels and hit OK. Now select the inner circle, everything excluding the outermost circle. Select the Shape Builder tool. And have the black color as fill. And now fill the black color. Do the same with the white color again. Deselect everything. Now select the outermost circle and increase its stroke till it touches the inner circle. Bring down the opacity. And give it a Gaussian blur effect. You only need to do this if you are using a black or white background. If you are using a colored background, you don't need to do it. Select the inner circles and remove the stroke. That's your basic yin and yang design.